2-on-1.
Got himself a Stanley Cup, though, in front of the goal. He scores! Double from Zetterberg!
Played beautiful. Oh. Feather pass as they get to the ice. Yeah. Woo. One hop off the ice and a perfect redirection by Valtteri Filppula.
There's a chance for Jordan now. In the clear against Ward. Walks in and scores! Jordan Staal! Special delivery makes it 3-2.
Nice little move at center. Bobby Ryan carries it in. Great pass to Cogliano. Score!
Watch his pass. He threads the needle and Cogliano just holds on to it.
It's good to see him back after that scary eye injury.
Well, Giroux walks in for a chance and scores! While Giroux starts the scoring.
Giroux breaking in behind the Carolina defense and beating Cam Ward.
The bad things are about to happen. Peverly goes around, Myers goes right to goal and scores! Isn't that Rich? 1-1! Rich Peverly!
Long enough to do anything. Now Weiss, Fleischman, cutting to the middle! He scores! What a goal by Fleischman! And it's 3-0 Florida.
This is just NHL quality skill.
Now that Avery goes for it. Avery gets to it. Avery cuts in. He scores! What a goal by Sean Avery!
Moves the puck to Kane over the Oiler line. Does a spin and ram to the right circle. Fed the slot. Monagor closes it. He scores! Oh, what a beautiful goal that was! Kane with a half spin and ram. Dishes off to Monagor.
Neil to Malkin, around a man, walks on the net, shoots and scores, and they turn Varlamov inside out, and he doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch.
Near corner, Stastny making a race, flies with a tank, sending pass to Shane, down low, Matt Duchene, score!
Oh.
Absolutely sick move by Matt Duchene!
Holy cow!